This bracket right here, this is not there for fun. This is not there just because it makes the battery look pretty. This is there so your battery does not move like this when you're driving around. This needs to be installed. I don't know what these idiots at AutoZone are doing, but don't let them work on your car and don't let them sell you the wrong battery.